So ONJ, or osteonecrosis of the jaw, literally means bone dead jaw. And it is a condition that is frequently associated with a variety of different types of medications, usually anti-resorptive medications, things that are given for osteoporosis or cancers that spread to the bones or cancers of the bones. And these medications are given to either strengthen the bones or to oftentimes prevent metastatic cancers from spreading. So the drugs themselves are quality of life preserving and life-saving medications. They just have one side effect. And like many medications, they do have side effects. And the one side effect of these drugs is osteonecrosis, or dead bone of the jaw. And essentially what these drugs are doing is inhibiting the cell that eats away bone in the body. So it makes the bone stronger, leaving only the cell that makes bone behind. The downside to that is more of that drug accumulates in the jaw bones than any other bone of the body. And that's just how we were designed, how we were created. Our physiology accumulates that drug in the jaw bones. And then we have things like teeth. And no other bone in our body has teeth, and no other bone in our body interacts with the outside world like our jaw bones do. And so we have more drug accumulating there. And then we also have this process of having teeth. And when we have teeth, it actually increases the turnover rate of the jawbone. So now the cells that we need to turn over our bones for natural daily metabolism are not working as well. So we've got more drug and we need more of those cells there. And so what that does is it accumulates, and we end up with a process where the body cannot respond to injury being something like pulling a tooth. So when that tooth is pulled, there's a socket, there's a hole where the tooth used to be, and the natural process would be the cells that eat away bone come in, they stimulate wound healing, they signal the cells that make bone to come in and fill that socket with bone so the gums can grow over the top. Well, if we're taking a drug that inhibits that cell, that first step of healing, then we don't get new bone formation, the socket doesn't fill with bone, and we develop osteonecrosis, or dead bone of the jaw. The body literally just sort of gives up in its attempt to heal. For patients, what they experience, it's exposed bone in the mouth. That is the definition of osteonecrosis, essentially. You have bone from an extraction site, or sometimes spontaneously, that is now exposed. And so you would feel that with your tongue. It will become painful. It will get infected without appropriate treatment. And so pain, infection, and that exposed bone are most often how patients will present with osteonecrosis.